today's headlines.
Legislators want to amend existing laws to introduce tougher punishment for people convicted of animal cruelty. Bahrain has reopened its diplomatic mission in Syria along with the UAE and Kuwait as part of efforts to strengthen relations with Damascus. A man who tried to smuggle drugs worth more than ₹150,000 into Bahrain, hidden inside a massage chair, has lost his appeal against a 5-year jail sentence. Shipyard scored the biggest victory at yesterday's horse racing at Rashid Equestrian and Horse Racing Club in Sakir. Meanwhile, in international news, President Trump threatened to close the US southern border if Congress does not agree to provide $5 billion in taxpayers' funds for his border wall.
For more on these stories, visit gdnonline.com.